Respected headmaster, teachers, and my dear friends, it gives me immense pleasure to say few words on the occasion of Goa Revolutionary Day. 18 June, Goa Revolution Day, will forever be an important part of Goa's history. On 18 June 1946, at Madgaon, Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia and Dr. Julia Meneses started the civil disobedience movement against Salazar's dictatorial regime. These two men were responsible for starting a revolution that eventually got Goa her civil liberties that had been taken away. They lit the torch of freedom from the Portuguese rule on 18 June 1946 at Madgaon, which resulted in Goa's liberation on 19 December 1961. While recuperating and Dr. Meneses' home, the two men made their plans to start the civil disobedience movement in Goa. They started with going against the ban on public meetings imposed by the Portuguese regime. It would be the first time anyone had started such a movement while the Portuguese ruled Goa. When people sharing the same sentiment came to know Dr. Lohia was in Goa, Meneses' home was visited non-stop by people wanting to meet the two men. In what was possibly the first public meeting on June 15, 1946, both gentlemen addressed a crowd in Panjim. While police were stationed at the meeting, they did not intervene or stop the gathering carried by the success. Dr. Lohia and Meneses then held one in Madgaon on the 18th of June, which would later become Goa Revolutionary Day. They were greeted by thousands shouting, "Dr. Lohia ki jai, Dr. Julia Meneses ki jai." This time, however, the authorities did intervene and both were arrested and imprisoned at the Panjim jail. Here I conclude my speech with the slogan, "Jai Hind." Thank you.
त्या दिसात मंगळाला अरंधरीचं पाच पट्ट्या काळी कुपा फुटून जगला मारून रडतात काळी कुपा फुटून जगला मारून रडतात काटा फुलता येऊन ते खीर अजून काटा फुलता येऊन ते खीर अजून कारण कधीच असलो 18 जून 18 पळून व्हायची परिस्थिती पळून गुरुची परिस्थिती डॉक्टर लोहिया सांगतो चौथाळी पळून गुरुची परिस्थिती डॉक्टर लोहिया सांगतो चौथाळी करून एकटाय गोयच्या वीरा मडगावात तो येऊन पावलो करून एकटाय गोयच्या वीरा मडगावात तो येऊन पावलो ऐकून ताची उतरा कदळलो ऐकून ताची उतरा कदळलो फिरून पेटली क्रांती ही सजलो 18 जून 18 घोषणा दी पुलीस स्टेशनाचं रक्त दडिल पुलीस स्टेशनाचं रक्त दडिल एकाचे हजार झाले पिंजू एक जुटीचो दीस असलो 18 जून 18 जून पळून गोयची कापस्तान फिरंगी सुद्धा थरथरिलो गोय मुक्तीच्या दिखेन गोयकार फुडें सरिल्लो आवाज गाजतालो जय हिंद घोषणा करून आवाज गाजतालो जय हिंद खेल घोषणा करो गर्जन अठारह जो।